SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to clear cookies on iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you would like to delete the cookies from the Safari browser on your iPhone, then you can do so by opening the Settings app, scrolling down, and selecting the Safari option. You can then scroll down again and find the Clear History and Website Data button. Now you can choose the amount of time for which you would like to delete your history, cookies, and browsing data. And then you can choose whether or not you would like the browser to also close any of your open tabs. Once you've made your selections, simply tap the red Clear History button here, and that will delete the cookies as well as the other browsing data that's stored in Safari for the selected time period.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.